So hey y'all, so another get ready with me. So today I'm going to be using Smashbox Studio Skin 15 Hour Wear Hydrating Foundation Oil Free, and my color today is the 4.15. I purchased this once again back in the summertime. I have used it several times. I really do like it. So I purchased it in summertime, so let's hope it works okay for the fall for me. Because you know how you start to lighten back up a little bit. So yeah, I'm going to use the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer, which I've been working with for a while now. So yeah, let's see how these work, okay? I like the coverage on this. I think it looks good. Yeah, I like the coverage on this foundation. Thank you. Also, I have completed my makeup and let me turn my TV down. I have completed my makeup and completed my hair, and I am ready to go out the door. So, I hope you like this look today. It's just something simple. I did do a little more lipstick, but y'all know my eyes, I kind of keep it natural, neutral. I don't do a lot of butt out. And yeah, but so I'm wearing the Smashbox 15 hour studio. What is it? Studio Skin 15 hour. It feels really good on the face. I must say it really does feel good on the face. And you can build it up, you know, build it up for coverage. And I do have some spots and stuff on the side that actually it covered. I always kind of like gauge it by this little spot right there. You might can see it, but I only put like a couple layers on. I didn't like really build it up a lot, but yeah, this is my look for today, and I will holler at y'all in the next video. If you haven't subbed yet, go ahead and sub to my channel. Bye.